Good evening. It is hard to believe that the first 9 weeks is over. We were so excited that we had over 308 students that made the AB Honor Roll. But our goal this 9 weeks, the second 9 weeks, and we're well into the second 9 weeks, but we want every student to show growth, every student. So we need to make sure that we're all working together to make this happen. So I wanted to spend a few minutes kind of walking you through our day. Our goal, if your student will log in at the beginning of their class, let's just say their 8 o'clock science class, if they log in at 8 o'clock and stay with that teacher for the entire hour, they will be finished with science for that day. There is no homework in the evenings. The only homework that you should ever have after 3 o'clock is math, maybe 15 or 20 minutes practicing that math, because we really need to do that, and ELA. You may have some reading to do, some writing to catch up on that, because we need to keep our strength up in our reading and writing. So that's the only homework you should see from your students. If they're logging in at 8 o'clock at the beginning of that class and staying with that teacher the full hour. We've sat down with every teacher in the building to make sure that their lessons are within an hour that a student could finish with the teacher. So please make sure your child is doing that. If you're coming home from work and they still have science to do, social studies, or any, then they're not following us within that hour. But for some reason, if you feel like your child cannot complete that hour, you've sat down or you've seen that, and then if you call us or let us know, one of us will sit down and observe in that class with your child to kind of see where we can help. But we feel like we have every class set up. If they log in, it's when the class starts, stay with that teacher doing the work with them, then they should be finished by the end of class. And for some reason, maybe they did miss something. Sometimes things happen, you oversleep sometimes, or something happens in the household that got your attention away from the screen. Every day at 2 o'clock, we start going to our support and enrichment groups. So your student has available to them from 2:15 to 3, they can log in with any teacher they had that day to get any questions answered that they may need, or if they miss something, they need the teacher to clarify something, that's what that time is for. Because we only see your student, you know, twice a week. So we don't want them to leave at the end of the day unless we've answered all their questions, make sure they don't have any computer problems or anything. So please let your student take advantage of that support and enrichment time. Our dismissal and start times have not changed this year. The tardy bell rings at 8 o'clock in the morning and we dismiss at 3 o'clock. Now, if your child, everything's going smooth, they have their work called up, their grades are okay, then if you're picking them up early in the car rider line at 2:15, that is fine. We just want you to be aware that that time is there available for your students. So if your child is missing any work, especially, or needs to catch up on something, we need them here until 3 o'clock. We even have a support and enrichment group for our bus students. We have them all together to make sure we answer any question they may have before they leave to get on that bus at the end of the day. So we are working hard, and we really need, really want your support in helping us with Parent Portal. If you'll make it a point to look at in Parent Portal, really every Wednesday after 3 o'clock, because the teachers are using that Wednesday, we have professional development, but they also catch up on some grading and and checking that grade book. So after 3 o'clock on Wednesdays, you can kind of see if there's something missing that you need to get with your child on, because everyone has to the end of that day to 11:59, you know, that evening to get something in if they need to, but really there's no reason. If you follow us within that hour block, you should have time to get that in. So please get with us if for some reason your child's having struggling getting everything in during the block of their classroom time. If for some reason your child is out, just please make sure you email us or get us a note, call the school, because we're gonna give them some time to make that work up. But now, you know, our students do need to realize if they are just not logging in or fail to log in and not doing the work and the work is late, then they can lose points off that, because you could lose up to, depending on how late or what assignment is, you could lose up to 25 points. But we don't even want to go there. We want everyone logged in, working hard every block. And if they do have a problem or miss something, as long as you're communicating with them, text and or chatting with the teacher, then and we're going to work with you to make sure you're getting it. We want every student to show growth this 9 weeks. Please call us if you have any concerns, our guidance department or any of our administrators, so we can help you in any way that we can. These are strange and difficult times, but we've got a great school. We've got a great staff, and we've got great parents, great stakeholders, and we're going to make this happen. We appreciate everything you do. Have a great evening.